All right, boys. Are y'all ready? All right, bro. I've been kind of refreshing this page, and I got it right here. NBA 2K21, the city. All right. This is the park trailer. I don't know if they're gonna put current and next gen in the same one. But we're gonna see, boys. I'm hyped, bro. The game comes out in 3 days, and this is the park trailer. So let's get right, boys. Come on. Bro, I'm hyped. Come on. Cinematics from the capture on next gen hardware. All right, come on.
You're a remarkable talent. Someone with a chance to do something very special.
All right, let's get right. Come on. Hey.
I'm ready.
Me too. Frisbees? Nike? They had a Nike store? Burritos? Hold up. We can eat burritos? We can eat burritos? The heck? Well, this should look like a mall. Alright, come on. Okay, the wheelie. Oh, that was it. Sir,
it is my boy. MP, what's up, bro?
What's up, man? How you doing, Chris?
I respect you. Hey!
You're playing professional basketball. Go. This has to be a dream come true for you.
If you do what we know you're capable of,
we want to see part, bro. We want to see none of this micro stuff. Come on.
There he is. Yo, you know you're killing it out there, bro.
Hey, get to work. That's what we do, baby. Come on.
I'm here. I have an appointment with Charles Hampton.
You must be.
Hey, hold up. Why is she looking at you like that? Shit, there's something you ain't telling us.
Yeah.
Oh,
hold on.
No, we're not skipping this.
With Charles Hampton.
You must be hold MP.
Hold on, let me see if I can get to it. There we go. Bro, okay. This is like the map right here. Western Wildcats, Northside Knights, South City Vipers, and Beast of the East. Alright. To be honest, I didn't even play in 21 Next Gen, so I really don't know what any of this is. These are affiliations? Like, yeah. I think it's like more compact this year. I'm not gonna lie. I heard a lot of things that like Next Gen last year was like bigger. And like, just kind of like not it. And I feel like this year's more compact and making it hopefully a better game. Come on. Hey, boys.
I cooked up a little something special for you today.
Hey.
I got something for you, MP.
Booked you some studio time to record your first track.
Club? Wait, is that a club?
Keep this up, and managing all the people trying to get at you is gonna be a full-time job.
Yo, that was kind of nice. Enjoy the ride, all right?
Yo, that was fire, man.
Yo, this is ridiculous, bro. This is mine.
Hey, you look at the drip.
He's had a nice little streak, but can he keep it up?
Hell, yo, what is that? That's supposed to be sports.
They about to go crazy.
Anyone, anywhere, you know my body chat. Come on. I'm not gonna lie, from the next gen trailer, it looks pretty good. I'm not gonna lie, it looks pretty good. But obviously, I already pretty much made my decision. I'm going to current gen. I want to see that. I want to see that cruise ship, man. I want to see that cruise ship. We did get this blog. The lobby is constructed of 5 tiers, starting in lobby. Deck 4. The moment you board the cruise ship, you will make you feel as like you're on a vacation. Yes, sir. The LP is situated. Heather will assist. Heather, bro. Me and Heather finna be best friends. You feel me? Heather will assist you in navigating the cruise ship. She's one of many NPCs that will assign you quests during your voyage. Okay. Bro, voyage? This should make me sound like I'm discovering a new world. MyCourt, take it to elevator to deck 8 when you find MyCourt, Pro-Am Games, and Team Practice Facility. Team Practice Facility rewards! Alright, come on. As you work your way through the ship, you'll find Ante Up the Game Room, restaurants, daily pick'em, and daily spin on deck 14 with many rewards. Fine dining. Okay. All right, game modes. All right, come on. Resting above deck 14 is deck 15. Hold on. Really? Above deck 14 is deck 15. All right, regardless. Which features 2v2s, 3v3s, and the Gatorade. Training everything you need to. Plus some breathtaking views. Okay. Deck 16, numerous courts waiting to host 3v3 games. And even a new one. No, 5v5 court. Okay, with park rules. Surrounded by a lazy river, properly titled the Moat. Okay. So lastly, to avoid getting cabin fever, the crews will dock at Madrid location. Madrid? Madrid? Myrad? Regardless, before we wrap this up, we thank the fans of the community. Yes, sir. Shout out to everybody from around the world for playing 2K and giving us feedback. We do this for you. And looking forward to providing you with a premier NBA hoops experience. On we'll see you on the courts. You see me on the courts. You feel me? Hype. Let's go. Okay, boys, on the 2K22 news side report, they dropped 3 videos showing current gen, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I've already seen these before, but this shit is fire. I'm not even gonna lie. All right, let's get right to it. There's like multiple levels to it. There's like top deck, my court, the lobby, different levels. So we're gonna start off with the lobby. This is what it looks like right here. Bro, this shit looks like a, bro, it looks like a hotel low key. Yo, let's hold up. Bro, right here, bro, I'm not gonna lie, bro. What do you think her name is? Susan. That's a Susan right there. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That's Susan. That's a Susan right there. We got the wreck. Oh my, look at all these nice ass paintings and shit. Okay, okay. I've already seen this before, but this shit is fire. Hold up. Promenade shopping. Okay, okay. Let me see one time. Okay, this is obviously the wreck, part of the wreck. Yo, and it goes down, bro. This shit is just pretty beautiful. I ain't gonna lie to you. Let's go to my court. Let's bring up this my court. Bro, look at that table. Hold up. How many people are sitting at that shit? 12? Shit. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. It's looking not that bad. Not that bad. Looking pretty decent. Pretty decent. All right, boys. The top deck. This is where the courts are. Bro, this shit is sexy as fuck. All right. Okay. As you see, this is like the top deck. This part of the deck is like enclosed. You can tell it's enclosed because once you go out, you can tell the 3v3 courts start showing. These are all 2v2 courts. And let's get right to it, boys. Come on. Let's get it. These are 2v2. Yes, sir. 3v3s. Brown shirts. Brown shirts. Hopefully they start you off with a brown shirt because I actually bought a brown shirt just for it. Okay, get her. Hold on. Did I just miss something? Hold on. What, is that a boxing ring? Wait, so we gonna be boxing? You feel me, bro? I ain't gonna lie. I'm kinda nice at boxing, straight up. Like, hit you with a 1-2 Mayweather. You feel me? That's fast as shit. Shit, you can't fuck with me in boxing. I'm just kidding. I'm fucking dog shit at boxing. I'll get knocked the fuck out. All right, regardless. Okay, this is pretty nice. Oh, those are some slides? Imagine you can go on those slides, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That shit would be sexy as fuck. This shit looking like a W. I'm not even gonna lie to you. This shit looking like a W. Gen blog is out. All right, let's get right. Come on. Pretty much generic stuff. Characters. You're gonna have NPCs. I don't know how I feel about that. You know what I'm saying? Quest. Possibly quest to give you XP. Again, I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, yes. There's gonna be a studio and you can create music. I have no idea what to say about that. I'm lost. Personal brand. Okay. Endorsement opportunities. It seems like they're doing a lot of new stuff, a lot of extra stuff to the city. That's the city. The city looks pretty sexy, I'm going to be honest. An all new city. It's an all new city, but it kind of looks similar to 21 next gen. Race of the week. Okay. Bro, race of the week is like, there's like a race and you can use like, I think like certain like things to go. And first place gets 1,000,000 VC. Bro, that shit's going to be dumb OP. I'm not going to lie to you. They're just going to have brands. Bro, this is going to be litty. Bro, they're going to have Crocs. Shit, I'm gonna be hooping in Crocs. Matchmaking buildings, that's pretty much pro-am. 3v3s against actual players, against AIs. Wait, whoa. Can you get XP from this shit? Okay, I don't know about that one, Chief. 1v1 player versus player. It's kind of lit. 20% XP boost for playing games on your home court. So you're saying if you don't play on your home court, you don't get a 20 XP boost. That's tough, I ain't gonna lie to you. Events! Coming to is Chips Ahoy, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. I love Chips Ahoy. Bro, this shit's about to be litty. Boys, with all that being said, I feel like you should make your decision based off like what you want to play and based off like who you can play with on the current gen, on whatever gens. And to be honest, it's going to be lit regardless. But it seems like both these games are going to be good. At the end of the day, it's up to you, whatever you want to do. That wraps the video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to drop a like, a comment, and subscribe. If you are as excited as I am, drop a like below and tell me like what are you excited for in the games and what gens are you gonna be playing with. I have not been this hype in such a long time, and bro, it feels good, I'm not gonna lie. So without further ado, it's been your boy Noel Miranda signing off. Peace.